I have just come back from B&Q buying some netting for my pond. I thought these guys would be safe for a few hours with the pond open. But I saw one of these herons sitting on the fence, eyeing up the pond. It's only been one day. Now, I do live close to a river, but my God, I did not expect to see this. I'm going to work on a way to make this look better, but they should be safe for now.